does it do that again?
Love how you do me though. Had to tell her that dick off limits. I hop on it at night, I'm a menace.
Thursday's gonna be off. Fight of Artists.
Four, welcome aboard. Sorry, I'm in the middle of something.
So.
Yo.
Howdy.
What's up, buddy?
Oh, not much. You guys have some unruly customers or anything?
Wayne was already here and handled it.
It just came out.
Oh, yeah. I kicked a car because people keep parking their cars in my fucking driveway.
Oh, is that the car that you were driving back there?
No.
Oh, okay. I saw you. Okay. All right. No. I just wanted to come check it out.
Man, I've been here the entire time.
Oh, somebody was driving a car. I didn't see you per se.
That's exactly what you just said.
I'm a cop. I can legally lie if it's not under oath.
What kind of bullshit is that? Whatever. No, yeah. I went out to kick a car that was blocking the driveway, like that little drive pull through. And, yeah.
Yeah, no worries. No worries.
Alright.
Well, let me go fuck up my car so I can bring it here for repair.
Fucking A, bet.
What you looking at, fool? Sorry, says it'd be code for.
That's not the reason. It is. Thank you.
How's it going, Juan? Be en route to that fight in progress.
Sounds fun, but one mic out. Sounds like 10-20 drones and nothing shown at this time. Yeah, we can code for this. Okay, so we're out to the latest, but in progress. Thirty-seven, 10, 23 on scene.
4.
I have one helicopter and one car here.
Did you get an alert for someone punching?
I did. That was you?
Did she punch you on accident? It's okay.
She punched you on accident? Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, is this about... Yeah, sorry. My arms just flailed a little.
It's alright.
Yeah, yeah. Everyone's okay.
All right, just making sure it's our duty to respond.
If not a little damaged, but it's not perfect.
Sometimes people can deserve it.
He didn't deserve it. It's okay. He didn't deserve it.
I mean, I think he deserved it.
Oh, don't start.
I just like violence. I like when people get hit. I want to hit him. I think I should hit him. Should I hit you?
So I got one deserve, one not deserve. What do you think, sir?
Okay.
Sir, that got punched.
Yeah, 2 against 1. I mean, wait, 1 against 1. I mean, it's wait.
Honestly, just ignore him. He doesn't get an opinion in this situation. It was non-violent.
I think he does.
What kind of drugs are illegal?
Oh.
All drugs are illegal.
Oh, okay. Just like no exceptions at all whatsoever.
Small amounts of marijuana, okay.
Not even... Oh, okay. I was gonna say, marijuana should be alright.
I'm high as a kite.
I gotta go, folks. Y'all take
Thanks
care.
Thanks for coming.
You're
Sorry
welcome.
For wasting your time.
You're
literally,
good.
Because I got...
Literally. 30 seconds will be code 4. Heading to the next fight in progress. Stop the gas real quick. I know this shit don't work. Gotta get closer.
Thank you.
30 seconds will be 10:23 on scene.
Mr. Officer, Sergeant, Lieutenant, something, Perez.
Okay. I'm actually not here to order food.
Why?
Oh, you're not here for food?
What?
Negative.
Oh, shit. SWAT?
We got a report of fight in progress up here.
But can you record it? How's it going, my friend?
Good, how's it going?
Record it.
10 6 something 10
Oh, pretty good. Pretty good.
Seen anybody fight around here?
So did you break anything or punch anything back there? Because there's a cop out here saying somebody's fighting.
Oh, they fight? No.
No, I haven't seen anybody fight? Okay, okay. No, how about you, sir?
Duncan back there wrestling with his emotions.
Oh, okay, okay.
He's very emotional.
Yeah, he likes to fight with his emotions back there.
Oh, okay. Was it the cook?
No, it's Duncan. Have you not met Duncan?
No, I haven't. I don't think I've had the pleasure.
He's the donut guy.
Don't say the donut guy. Now I'm gonna have to spend money. I don't know, have I?
Hang on, let me get Duncan.
Oh, Duncan.
Oh my god.
What'd he say?
He said there's a cop out here. You just don't. I don't listen to Ahmed. I don't. He wants a glazing. I don't.
Does he have cream pie donuts? Asking for a friend.
Cream pie. You want to know? Hang on. Hang on.
Mr. Duncan, he wants to know if your cream is organic. We can code for at the diner. Well, if you're here, you can come in.
The cream is very good.
I want him to give Wayne a cream pie.
Right in the bottom, Jim. Working on your food.
Wayne's walking in right now. He'll take two, actually. Hey, Wayne.
Yeah.
Come here.
What?
Duncan in the back has two cream pies for you.
I don't want cream pies from Duncan.
Why not?
But I 100% want Haley's French toast.
That's the getting.
Thank you.
Welcome. I'll get you some donuts. One. That. Alright, Jet.
Alright, can you, listen, can I get another donut for this guy?
You'll be back?
Right here with the white hat.
Shut up,
Jake. I'll buy the donut.
Well, the donut's free, but sure, I can give him one.
Yeah, I'm out, pay for it. I'll just...
No, it's not here. Just there you go. Did you pay already? If not, in the bottom of the black register, if you did, then you said.
There we go.
Obama, I forgot to give you a donut here.
I don't want it.
Thank you.
You gotta try it. You'll get addicted quick.
Shut up. Just like you're addicted to powdered sugar, right?
The cop out here that wants to talk to
you.
Oh, he likes that booger sugar?
This is my husband, Bo Gamble. This is Juan Perez.
No, he's the unfit one.
Hello.
Definitely.
Oh, not bad.
Married him. What do you want? French
Wayne will take two cream pies.
Yes, sour patch kid with no sweet.
Don't like sunlight.
You want it like extra moist with chocolate syrup and whipped cream and two cherries on top.
She's that extra moist.
Oh boy. I think Wayne's extra moist in his pants tonight.
No, I want my French toast with light syrup, light moist. Extra butter
and two cream pies.
You're so dry, like a basic bitch. Got it. What would you like to drink?
No comment. No comment. No comment. No comment. No comment. No comment.
Oh God! What do you want to drink?
I was with Haley. Oh, so, okay.
Orange juice. Got it.
No, I want tea. Damn it!
You're getting orange juice.
He needs milk. He's still growing.
Shut up, Juan. Juan, you couldn't even handle her French toast. You could barely handle Brittany's.
Oh, yeah, please. Give me keys to the chief's office and I'll send you some pictures.
Are you... Never mind. No. No. Not going there.
What?
Right, Haley, we're not going there.
Our other job we did in the commissioner's office. And sent him the pictures. In the commissioner's building.
I'm over you.
And I didn't get struck by lightning. Nor a car. Or a bullet.
I wish you did. I like you both.
Shut up, you like me.
You gotta admit, I'm the funniest chief you've worked with.
I don't know if I could say that, but you're like number three or four.
You're suspended.
For sure. Alright, goodbye. I mean, I don't want to lie to your face. Alright, Wayne, you are the funniest chief I've ever worked for.
Now you're just lying to me. But Brittany, your wife will tell me I'm the funniest.
The funniest looking.
Motherfucker.
Was taking a car too inconvenient?
Yeah.
I made it up here quicker than y'all.
I'm about to starve, you know?
Oh my god, my brain has a brain of its own. Give me a second.
Yes, I was, you know, helping them with the chemicals.
All right, everybody have a great day.
Did you see the chemicals?
To the station. Boring as fuck here. Hey Wayne, where's that store robbery?
Davis or Grove or whatever.
You know, you just said Davis. Alright, I'm on my way.
My alert said Sonora for some reason.
Same, and I didn't see it. That's why I was asking. This always happens every time I try to fly out, Mandolo.
I'm in route. I'm gonna be 2.5 mics out.
10-4, I'm about 0.5 mic out. Is that the newest one?
Same one.
Same one, 10-4. I'm about to be pulling up. Got a two-door sports car, black in color. Person getting into it.
It's gonna be Jay Smalls.
Yeah, I got a plate lock on it. 10-4.
Pillbox now.
So far. Is he back there?
I was trying to see. He disappeared too quick.
Let's saturate this area.
Be Jay Smalls. I literally saw him. He had no mask on.
10-4. Let me run the plate I have as well. Five zero 501 556 VW. Vehicle comes back to a Jay Smalls as well.
Got him.
You want me to write up a report? Put a warrant up? Request? 10-4. I'm going to be heading to VPD.
Prove it right away.
10-4. If I remember how to do a fucking warrant. It is by incident number. Okay. Thank you.
I just saw him at Jackson's mech shop, and he pulled out when I was getting a repair. He's watching where I'm going.
10 for you to be over there.
Oh no, just keep doing your thing. Sure, he'll turn up again.
That one request was put in, Wayne. And I'm gonna have to go 10-7 for a little bit. I gotta go to the house. Four. 10-4, we got a warrant for a
put in the charges.
Oh, yeah, I'll, yeah, let me do that.
Hold on, man. Go.
I got it, man. I got it.
Fight in progress at Legion.
Chat, if anybody was in here, appreciate y'all stopping by. Short